This is Savage W, MMA fan, back with another video. And the Savage just wants to take a moment to celebrate the exit of Joanna Jedrzecyzk in the UFC rankings. I know, the UFC rankings ain't really my thing. I don't like to talk about them. I feel like there's too much bullshit behind it. I can hear your fucking voice, Marcus Bell. I can see your face, Combo Breaker 99, but this is a special occasion. You know, because you got this snotty-nosed brat from Poland named Jedrzecyzk that just whine and cry and talk about her greatest hits. Like, bitch, it was 5 years last time you had the title. It feels like 30 years worth of greatest hits. You know, like you like the motherfucking Eagles of the strawweight division. Like, hey, as great as the Eagles are, you know, you can't put them number one for the number one record on the radio when all they songs are old as shit. Know what I'm talking about? So at the end of the motherfucking day, I'm glad that they just quietly just removed her and just moved on, because, you know, it was getting to the point where it was like, Jedrzecyzk really thought she ran something, you know? You know, she really thought she was queen motherfucking B. And, you know, and she was just being a B. But at the end of the day, just like in this pick, when Joanna didn't have no breasts, now she doesn't have a UFC ranking. And at the end of the day, you know, does this mean she can't get back in there or whatever? I mean, maybe it doesn't. You know, there's always some shit with the fucking UFC and Dana. But at the end of the day, I do appreciate them following suit, because, you know, when you've been out for 20 fucking months and your excuse is that your head still hurt from Whaley punting it and punching it like a fucking beach ball, you know, whose fault is that? I mean, you're a fighter. And you know, and you wanting to get back in a title contention, that's not going to happen anymore. It's over. It is fucking over. Joanna, you're not going back to the fucking title. I seriously doubt that. Even with a victory. I mean, she's not going to win no more. The division is too stacked. It's too fucking stacked, okay? And the last thing I want to address, just real quick. Fuck SB Nation. Fuck SB Nation. They got this shitty-ass article. And, you know, it wasn't enough for them to, you know, just report the news. They want to try to get all feministic with this shit. On some fake ass feminist shit where, you know, they start off talking about Jedrzecyzk, and then all of a sudden, right here, saying former lightweight champion John Jones has been out of action even longer than Jedrzecyzk, but remains ranked because there are different rules for different people. Just ask Nate Diaz. This motherfucker ain't Nate Diaz. This ain't no motherfucking Jones. Her ass does not draw like that. And now she has to fucking eat this shit. Eat the motherfucking cake. Jedrzecyzk, you're going to deal with this shit. You're going to learn. You're going to motherfucking learn. And the Savage is here to celebrate your motherfucking exit in the motherfucking UFC rankings. This is Savage W, MMA fan. And just like Joanna Jedrzecyzk in the UFC rankings, I'm out.